My advice to women in physics is to not be scared and to be confident in yourself. It's very easy to be intimidated by men who seem to know everything that they're doing. The thing is, they don't, because nobody knows what they're doing in life. And once you realize this, if you just put on an outward face of confidence, I find that helps to realize that, you know, there's no difference between being a woman and a man besides how some people might treat you.